that was ages ago. And we're just friends now. Like, we're trying to work things out because we're getting married.
So you got drunk and cozied up in a jacuzzi.
How do you know I'm drunk?
It doesn't take a fucking genius to know you have a drinking problem.
I don't know what you want me to say, Jason.
That you're not doing this on my fucking birthday.
Would you stop acting like you're fucking 12?
You know what? I'll stop acting like I'm 12 when you grow up and take some responsibilities for yourself.
Your mom was right, you know? You're just a child who can't grow up, can't hold a job, and you are going to burn out by the age of 25. You're gonna go crawling back to her to Toronto, and I am not going to be there to witness that.
James, James, wait. James, please. If I profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine, the gentle sin is this. My lips, two blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth that rough touch with a tender kiss.
Good pilgrim, you do wrong your hands too much, which mannerly devotion shows in this. For saints have hands, pilgrims' hands do touch, and palm to palm is holy palmer's kiss.
Have not saints' lips and holy palmers too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Then, O dear saint, let lips do what hands do, they pray. Grant thou lest faith turns to despair.
Saints do not move, thou grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not, as my prayer's effect I take.